Welcome to this Q&A with the ECA. Today's question relates to site installation work. Now, this question came in from one of our viewers, and I've kind of paraphrased this a little bit, but it is, do we have to use 110 volt power tools on site, or is it acceptable to use 230 volts? Gary Parker, technical manager from the ECA, will give us his thoughts on this question.
230 volt tools are not disallowed. However, the HSE strongly advises that you use cordless tools or those that operate from 110 volt centre tap to earth supply system due to the wet conditions and high likelihood of damage. Where 230 volt equipment is used, it should be visually checked for damage every shift, have a visual inspection every week, and a combined inspection and test before first use on site and then every month, and ideally records should be kept. These should also be used in conjunction with a correctly installed and enclosed RCD, which is checked daily, treated with care and kept free of moisture and dirt, and protected against vibration and mechanical damage. Of course, individual sites can specify what they wish, so it's always worth checking what their policy is with them too.
Thanks for that really thorough answer, Gary. It comes as a bit of a surprise to some that 230 volts is acceptable on site, providing the circumstances that you outlined are met. I think we've just got so used to battery powered or 110 volt tools on site that perhaps we don't appreciate that 230 volts can be used. But as always, we'd like to hear your thoughts on this. Would you feel safe and comfortable using 230 volts on site? Or is your instinct for self-preservation always going to lean you towards 110 volts? Please leave your comments below, and thank you very much for watching.